Chem's Log, 2011. We received a message from the planet Ovum. We're in elliptical orbit. Put the transmission on the screen, Spock. I can't understand what they're saying. Unscramble the message, Spock.
To the cooker, and I'm just going to take a scoop of the pancake mixture and put it in the middle.
Looks like a humanoid form trying to make pancakes. I have to show them how the Federation do the pancakes. Scotty, beam me down to the galley. Captain, why don't you just take the lift? I like to use them, transporter. I thought we'd take 4 eggs from a chicken. We have milk from a cow. Here we have a special strainer to strain the flour. Now we break the eggs. Today we're making pancakes for 6 people. With an egg whisk. We'll break up the eggs a bit. Now we take our flour with a sifting device. Mixing and pushing. It's a lot quicker than doing it in a bowl with the eggs and the flour mixed together. Today I'm just going to show you how to make a pancake. You can decide what you want to fill them with. Now we add the sea salt. This is the Federation's special secret ingredient. Sparkling mineral water. The water. Just a little. Just a little shot. Makes the pancakes light. Now we have a pancake batter. If you want, you can make Yorkshire pudding with it. Let me show you the pan. When you're making pancakes, first you've got to burn the pan a little bit at first. It's not healthy till it smokes. Gotta burn it. Gotta burn it. Pan get hot, so it's smoking a little bit. And with a ladle, we add the pancake mixture. I'm not going to do any tossing for you today. Because pancake mixture is very hard to clean from the lens of the camera. Now you see the little bit of mineral water that we put in there makes the pancake glow. as a first pancake. Take a little olive oil, put it in there, mix it around, get some mix. When you're making pancakes for a lot of people, you gotta be quick. That's how we make Federation pancakes. Live long and prosper.